Behind the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Match number 110 underway here at the Galileo Division. A lot of action happening between all six of these teams. 3175 zipping back right over to the hub, right on the Blue Alliance tarmac. Drivers step forward and take control of their robots as we enter tele-operated period. 26-30 is the score, favoring the Red Alliance. 1918, the NC gears, plopping some cargo up into that upper hub. 3175 assisting their partners on the Blue Alliance side of the field. That's night vision, scooping up whatever cargo they can find deep within the Red Alliance side of the field. Placing two pieces of cargo into the upper hub. Good for a couple of scores. A big wave of cargo gets stored by the Red Alliance, but the Blue Alliance is catching right back up, maintaining their lead, now increasing at 50-44, favoring Blue. But four pieces of Red Alliance cargo make their way up. The Red Alliance has not given up without a fight. In quick succession, about three pieces of Blue Alliance cargo make their way into that upper hub. 26-38, Rebel Robotics firing right back. Currently a 10-point difference right now as we're coming up to 1 minute remaining left in the match. Both alliances meet that one ranking point requirement. But the delta between Red and Blue is slowly increasing. Blue Alliance maintaining their lead right now, a 12-point differential. .3175, night vision, zipping past 26-38, Rebel Robotics, in attempts to score whatever Blue Alliance cargo that they can find. But the end game happens right now, and the Red Alliance is already on top of it. 26-38, Rebel Robotics finds themselves swinging on the mid rung, looking to transfer over to the traversal rung. 85-73, Rogue Rangers Legacy coming from Texas. Find themselves on the mid-rung, looking to hop onto high. 34-14 finds themselves on the mid-rung. Can these robots on the Blue Alliance side make their way to the traversal? And they just make it in the nick of time as time closes to zero. .3695, Blue Alliance earns themselves four ranking points.